passing all these handouts, stupid playing safe. You can say comfort the children, they got lost along the way. Vipers in surround, up this sound. If I'ma take your money, I'ma end up in the ground.
So, this is it. It's time to start building your first squad. As a new manager, your club is filled mostly with players from one country. This will help your team build chemistry. Select a nation and let's get going. It's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks. This club will really benefit from your arrival. Take a minute to see who's here, and when you're ready, press advance. Your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee. Well, that'll definitely help. Loan players join your club for a set number of games before they leave. For your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these for now. You can get a fresh look later as you find new kits in the game. The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these and let's get into the game. Well, that was easy. The next part's up to you. Get out on the pitch and start playing. Master trading in the transfer market. If you're ready to play your first match, select play now and get started. If you want an overview of what to do next, select learn and upgrade, where you can. Ultimate team is filled with things to learn and master. Like the road.